Hello friend, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will explain on top 20 objective on machinist trade on milling machine. This is milling machine. These are different types of cutter used in milling machine for various operation. First objective, which one of the following is not an important property of the milling cutter? Option is brittleness, roughness, hardness, and resistance to wear. The correct answer is brittleness. Next objective, which one of the following is most important property of steel to be milled for deciding the cutting speed? Option is hardness, toughness, wear resistance, brittleness. The correct answer is hardness. Third objective, cylindrical slab and form cutter are used. The option is at low cutting speed, at higher cutting speed, at medium cutting speed. The correct answer is at low cutting speed. Question number 4. Slab cutter are used. Option is for milling side width surface, for milling narrow surface, for milling T slot. The correct answer is for milling wide width surface. Next question. The purpose of rough milling is, option is to remove a small amount of material at high speed, to remove excess material in short possible time, to provide rough finish suitable for finishing operation, to finish the surface roughness. The correct answer is to remove excess material in shortest possible time. Next question, in rough milling operation, option is quality of surface finish is not very important. The depth of cut should be 1 to 2 mm. Rigidity of the work is very important. Special type of clamping is needed. The correct answer is quality of surface finish is not very important. Next question. In rough milling, if too low cutting speed is used, option is the cutter will become blunt, to great a strain on cutter teeth may be lead to cutter breakage. The cutter has to be ground frequently. The cutting edge become weak. The correct answer is to great a strain on cutter teeth may lead to cutter breakage. Next objective, the cutter holder used to hold the cutter shown below would be, this is which type of cutter? Option is boring head, type A stub arbor, draw bar, collet chuck. In this objective, the correct answer is to collet chuck, hold this cutter. Next objective, cutting holders are held in the spindle nose by, option is collet, boring bar, draw bar, arbor supporter. The correct answer is arbor supporter. Next objective, name the cutter shown below in this diagram. Option is end mill cutter, side and face cutter, cylindrical or slab milling cutter, sail and mill cutter. This is cylindrical and slab milling cutter, this one. The correct answer is cylindrical or slab milling cutter. Next objective, the above cutter, this one, cutter is used for, the option is machining flat surface, flat milling, milling recess, milling narrow groove. The correct answer is machining a flat surface for use, this cutter. Next objective, the purpose of finished milling machine. Objective are to bring the work piece to required dimension and surface finish. To remove the less material. The correct answer is to bring the work piece to required dimension and surface finish. Next objective, the quality of the surface finish that can be achieved in good operation condition on the milling machine. Option is N4 to N8, N3 to N6, N2 to N4, N11 to N12. The correct answer is N4 to N8. Next objective, heavy feed and depth cut in rough milling depends on. Option is the rigidity of the machine, the capability of the function, the excess material to be removed, the quality of the surface finish required. The correct answer is the rigidity of the machine. Objective on milling cutter material. The milling cutter should have three important properties as under. Option is flexibility, hardness, toughness, softness. The correct answer is hardness. Next objective, in milling cutter, the most widely used type of clamping carbide insert is. The option is high speed steel bit, brace insert, solder insert, and indexable bits. The correct answer is solder insert. Next option is milling cutter are manufactured from two of the following material to be given them hardness and toughness: cast iron, high speed steel, carbon steel, carbide steel, mild steel, stainless steel. The correct answer is stainless steel. Next question, the length of thread on draw bar is always less than length of thread in the arbor. Why? Option is no much tightening force is required while fitting. Full tightening and matching of arbor and spindle bore taper is ensured. Fitting the draw bar in the arbor is made easily. The arbor can rotate smoothly. The correct answer is full strengthening and machining of arbor and spindle bore taper is ensured. Next question, standard taper are provided on the spindle bore and arbor. Why? Option is the taper should be matched while fitting. The arbor should be rotated positively with the spindle. Any arbor can be fitted on any milling machine. The arbor can be fitted easily in the machine spindle. The correct answer is many arbor can be fitted on any milling machine. These are 20 objective questions for machinist trade. on milling machine. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, subscribe my channel and share to your friend. Thank you.